You ever get that feeling? 10 years in this town. Who dare cross Luciano? Laying here all alone on the ground, no goons, no wife. How the hell did you end up like this, Frankie?
Don't make no sense not do it, Albert.
Haven't seen something like this since St. Clair.
Detective Miller, how's it going?
Catch you on a bad day, Jimmy?
No, sir. Of course not. Just haven't seen your face around here in some time.
Take these pack of crayons. Any information you got on Luciano?
Frank Luciano? Around here? Me?
Nah.
Cut the shit, Jimmy. I know you do business with Luciano, and Luciano's dead.
Luciano's dead.
Now you better give me some information, or we're gonna start looking at you.
High heel shoes. Just follow the high heel shoes. Now get out of here, Albert. You're killing me. I'll see you in hell, Miller.
Frank's dead. Jimmy's full of it, talking about high heel shoes. I don't have time for this. I need to find Mrs. Luciano.
How about we take a break, huh? It can wait.
Frank's not here, Detective.
I'm actually here for you, Miss Luciano. It's about Frank.
Well, that's between the two of you, isn't it?
No, Miss Luciano. I don't think you understand him.
I think I'm understanding just fine.
Frank's dead, Miss Luciano. Found him uptown this morning.
I know I should be shocked, but I've always knew Frank would end up like this, Detective.
Sorry about your loss, Mr. Luciano, but I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't ask you how things have been lately.
You're gonna ask me anyway, so go ahead. Been bugging this family ever since you came into this city.
The thing I can't understand is that Frank always had protection, yet he was found alone. In all my years in this city, never heard tell of Frank ever being alone.
What my husband does is my husband's business. I'm just the wife.
That's the other thing that's bothering me, is that Frank is never seen without you on his arm.
I've been here all day getting ready for my show. Surely you don't think I had nothing to do with my husband's death.
I'm not pointing any fingers, Miss Luciano. Tell you what, why don't we take a break and you can just process everything we've been talking about.
Maybe some music will help clear my mind.
Miss Luciano, do you know Jimmy works down at the bodega?
Of course I know Jimmy. What's he got to do with Frankie?
Well, Miss Luciano, I know that you know Frank and Jimmy do business. So I went and paid him a visit, asked him a few questions.
You're wasting your time with him. That little rat doesn't know his left from his right.
That's the same thought I had, but he did say something about high heels. It don't make no sense. Frankie's found alone. Jimmy's talking about high heel shoes. Everything's pointing in your direction. And I'm supposed to believe you're in here without a clue of what's going on?
You're smarter than you look, Miller. But you couldn't leave well enough alone. Do you know how many times I've had to sit and listen to that piece of shit tell me the same story? Nights on the couch while he's brought another woman in our bed? Frank couldn't run a bath, let alone run a business. It was me, Detective. It was always me. Everything has been me. That bastard got what he deserved. And now, I'll finally get what I deserve.
Miss Luciano, let's just...
That's not my name. You know my name, Albert.
St. Clair.